From an acting standpoint, I would like to do it. But from my own, from this is just from me, from my own morals and values, as far as what I heard, none of which I know is true, is that her family did not want the movie. I've always said that I feel like if that is the case, that Aaliyah had given us the movie already by being honest, by sharing her life with us. And that's how I see it. As a mother and related to her mother, if my child were to fatally pass away like that, and there were stories or things about her that I did not want to share with the world, I wouldn't do it. And I would be